super learning successful edition. Write the calculation £1.50 at 72 pence. Write the place value headings. One digit, one box. Units, decimal point, one tenth, 100. Write the sum underneath the place of headings. If you need a placeholder, put it in when you write it in the place, the right place value. Then you add it if you have to carry above the line. When you have got your answer, check it by doing the inverse. When you have checked it, double underline your answer.